our bus on our way to Chinatown. Yippee.
What a bar.
I just bought some poppers. Two for five. Yippee. Little Italy. And I like it. Little Italy. Dad, it's your oldest, Warren. That's Golden Gate Bridge. They're telling me this connects downtown Los Angeles to Long Beach. I don't know. Never been to either city, but Golden Gate Bridge. Love you guys. See you soon.
I really stepped through shit.
See Rialto, Ontario, Hurupa, Orange County.
That right there is San Diego Basin.
And they filmed a Little House on the Prairie right here in this duplex. Me and my buddy here can go check out the Lover's Log. Yippee! Lover's Log. So I was reading up in my history class in 5th grade. These are actually the battleships from the War of 1612. Mona Lisa, 1612. Battleships. Completely made of straw. Right there, it looks metal, completely straw. Yippee! These are Alaskan sea dogs. My grandma used to have a Chihuahua, same breed of sea hound. Same breed. Wild sea tigers. Alaskan ridge track. Ridge track? So earlier I was taking a lot of pictures up there. This monster looking albatross. Albatross Island. From, I believe it was 1982, they shut it down for good. And then reopened it 2017, 2018. Well, for good. I think they're turning into a bowling alley. There she is, the Big Orange. They call her the Big Orange, the Orange Bridge. The Orange Bridge, Big Orange. I'm gonna give you a little history as part of my history final. I'm at the Orange Bridge, right here in Oakland, California. Orange Bridge, Oakland, California. On that side, I believe it is Oregon. This bridge connected Oregon to Oakland. Yeah, it was a gift to us from the Germans in 2007. Our president was the 72nd president, George Clinton. Yeah, big beauty, big orange. She's a huge mama. Yippee! Thank you. mom and dad. I thought this was a natural spring. Maybe a little bit more south that way. They got the wrong spring, but look at that. A windmill. I think that's a Los Angeles windmill. Don't know what's doing up here, but they said it's a Los Angeles windmill. Yippee!
What kind of bird is that?
I think that's a hawk. It's a tomahawk. What is that? I think that's a Toyota. I think that's a harbor mover. I think they go harvest seashells from the seashore.
Sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Folks get down in the sunshine. Sunshine. Folks get brown in the sunshine.
Hey mom and dad, we're at Twins Peak. Took about 45 minutes to get here. How to take this big bad boy over here. The Gold Coast Tours. Anyways, looking over the city, I think I could probably see you from there. I'm waiting for you. Can't see, but I love you, Mom. I love you guys. Be back soon. You guys know how to do this? Hey, Mom and Dad. I'm at Della Rez Park. I'm going to go down the slide. See you at the bottom. Yippee.
My life, my life, my life, my life. And the sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
I don't know about this guy, man.
Sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Folks get down in the sunshine. Sunshine.
JC, rolling with my homies, and we got the Ludacris playing. Hello?
Hello, Warren?
Yeah? Who's this?
Hi, Warren. Yeah, this is Tony from the Pizza Shack on Main Street. We were just calling to check up on you. You were on the schedule for the last 3 days, and we had, no word of your whereabouts.
I put my request in.
No, we have no requests on file. I just checked the response. Nobody's been notified of anything. We're just going to check on you and make sure you're okay, and also let you know that we're going to have to fire you, Warren. I'm sorry.
What do you mean? I put in my request. I told you guys. I notified you guys.
We have no history of requests here. Nobody was notified of anything. You just didn't show up. There's no phone call, no message, no nothing. I mean, at the Pizza Shack here, especially our Main Street location, we're entirely about, communication and keeping a strong team here, and if you can't get with the program, I'm sorry to have to end this way.
Is there anything I can do? I've been working there for 6 months now. I thought I put my time in. I come in there early, I never call out. Angelina's always calling out.
I understand, and I'm sorry, there's nothing we can do at this point. I've already taken you off the schedule and the payroll.
Tony, come on.
I'm really sorry.
Tony Jr. doesn't even show up.
Yeah, he actually just got promoted to our new manager because he started showing up.
Just like that, really?
Hi, Warren. I wish you the best of your future endeavors, and I hope that you find your employment and everything works out for you. I'm sorry we had to part ways like this, but...
Turn the fucking camera off.
Fuck!